should you? Oh, I didn't notice that. Yeah, well, look man, fuck the hat. I'm sorry I said fuck the hat. I was concerned, my whole family swears and it rubbed off on me.
Come on! Get in and close the flap behind you. The warm's... Sorry, we barely have room for one.
You go ahead. I'm too old for this. I'm sure you will feel right at home. I'll keep watch.
As music venue organisers. We have many in the pipeline, officer. You see, we've been all over Jamrock North prospecting for real estate to establish a new venue in.
Barnesall for talent.
Yeah, thank you, Egghead. And while there is no shortage of raw, unfettered talent spinning tapes in Jamrock, we've...
Place is a shithole!
I apologise for my friend Noid's potty mouth. I realise this is not how you speak to a police officer. Which brings me to the problem of occupied ecclesiastical property. I bet you've noticed the derelict hive of narcomania on the coast. I'm talking about the church, and I'm not exaggerating. Even a place of spiritual refuge can become a magnet for all sorts of dope heads and burnouts if left unattended.
Dope heads? Burnouts.
Well, I'm sad to say, that's exactly what happened. Sad because we were just about to put Martin A's on the map with one of the maddest dance clubs in Jamrock. Nah. Strike that, in Revershaw.
Strike that, the word!
And sadder yet, because the dope heads and burnouts hold up in there are the worst kind.
Thank you.
Hardcore! It's hardcore! Skibbity, skibber danger, I am the rearranger.
I bet your alcohol use has made you into a scared little pussy, Holmes. But don't worry. Everything's gonna be all right. You've come to the right place. Here you can receive the mother's love. And when you're ready, she will take your hand and lift you out of the despair at the bottom of the bottle.
This man is obviously a habitual narcotics user. Do we really need to question him?
Oh yeah, sure. You don't know anything about alcohol use. You got it all under control, eh? I can smell the control. All the way over here. I know it's hard to admit you got a problem. I was like you once. Couldn't take an honest look into my own heart and see I was in pain.
You know, actually, since we're here, you may want to pay attention to what the ceiling climber is saying.
Don't trust me. Trust the mother. I'm only the messenger, Holmes. This is the Church of the Mother of Silence. You are welcome here.
Thank you. And me, Kyle. Notice the windows. Especially with how there are no windows on the south side. This was to deal with... You, officers, come to investigate the historic subtext of West Martinez. I'm Trant Heidelstam. You must be Kim Kitsuragi, right? I was just telling my son about this building. Not a lot of people realize the historic significance here. Very rich in hypertext.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, yes. So, Mikhail, they had to deal with monitor glare, especially in the summer. They still had vector monitors back then. That was 49 years ago, so they didn't have windows on the south wall. No, I can't say that we've met before, but I've heard of Kim, of course. Mikhail, say hi to the officers. Mikhail's a little tired today. We spent all night trying to run Orbis on his radio computer. Have you heard of it? It's a programming language used in Grad. Quite tricky, but he wanted to play this Grad-made adventure program. We've been getting really into worms lately. But I assume you're not here for giant worms, when there are so many real things to see. Just as I was telling Mikhail before, this is where the Coalition landed in 08. We could be standing on what is the most interesting landmark in Revachol West.